This is Occupied News Network, Robert Prune, reporting at the White House. What we have here is a Swiss group who's about to be introduced to the Free Syrian Mothers and Daughters Rally. I always love seeing the reaction of the tourists.
I think we just talked about things.